Hello, this is Yo-Yo. Today we are going to practice Ilma's song, Letter, by True. This song was used for Violet Evergarden's special episode. The English translation source is as follows. Thank you for the request. Let's begin. Number 1. ただ静かに同じ空に風を聞こう。Number 2. そこにあなたはいないけれど。Just listening quietly to the wind in the sky together, you are no longer here with me. Let's sing this one.
ただ静かに同じ空に風を聞こう、そこにあなたはいないけど。
Number 3. もう幾度も書いた文字は羽のように。Number 4. 飛んで消えた。
But the words I've written over and over have flown as if they were feathers and disappeared. Let's practice this one.
もう幾度も
5. 愛はいつも日だまりの中にある。Number 6. 見えなくても触れられなくても。Number 7. そばにあるように。
Love is always in a sunshine-filled place. Even if I can't see you, can't touch you, it's like you're by my side. Please sing the highlighted part in blue quickly. Let's try this one.
愛はいつも日だまりの中にある。見えなくても触れられなくてもそばにあるように。
Number 8. ただ優しい森の木々は雨に歌う。
Number 9. まるで私を励ますように。 Just softly speaking to the trees in the forest to the rain as if to cheer me up.
Let's practice this one.
ただ優しい私を励ますように。
Number 10. まだ乾かぬ土の上を歩いてく。
Number 11. いつかの道。 Walking upon the yet damp ground, a road to be. Let's practice this one.
まだ乾かぬ土の上を歩いてくいつかの道。
Number 12. 愛はいつも透き通る水のよう。
Number 13.
受け止めてはまた離れてゆく。
Number 14.
あなたに似ている。
Love is always like looking through clear water. Go to accept it and it leaves just like you. After this, please repeat from number 5 to number 7. Let's try this one.
愛はいつも透き通る水のよう。受け止めてはまた離れてゆく。あなたに似ている。
Okay, let's revise everything.
ただ静かに
Did you like the song? Keep practicing! See you next time! Bye!